Hey y'all, the fuck is that? Hey bitches. Yes, so today I am somewhat excited. I'm not gonna lie, like I'm not that uber excited, but I'm like excited, I guess somewhat, a little bit, 3/4. So Nicki Minaj released 3 songs. Like, and I don't understand why, because it was just like, girl, Remy Ma and that shit is over. It was 2 weeks old, girl. So it was just like, I don't know if you're doing this for an album, or if you're doing this just to be cute. I don't know what's going on, but you know, hey. So Nicki, hopefully you didn't release any flops, because, but apparently she didn't. I think everything's going like Billboard. She's doing good on somebody's charts. So congratulations, Miss Bitch. You know the motherfucking drill, girl. Go ahead and scalp that like button. Go ahead and like this video. Go ahead and pause and press like and yes, and I need it, and like, okay. Don't forget to go ahead and, as a matter of fact, share this video too. And go ahead and give this video to about, I would say, what, 4,000 likes. Why not? 4,000 fucking likes? I think that's not bad, bitch. Let's try that. And go ahead and subscribe so you can be a part of my tired ass army. Bitch, yes, go ahead and you click that button. You're fucking tired, but in a good way, because you're tired and shady, but you spread love. So come part of the family, bitch. We are here being tired. All right, all this chit-chatting is tired, bitch. Let's get right into this motherfucking reaction, Anika. So, I'm gonna know, I don't know which one to do first. Let's try No Frauds, because it got Nicki Minaj. No, I like her, I like changed it, because her wig looks more tired than that one. So let's go to No Frauds first. Let's hear her, what she has to say. Okay. Okay. We don't need no drama. All right. Okay, I have to be honest. This auto-tune is very irritating. It's just like, girl. But okay, she sounds like, is this the Migos or Nicki Minaj? Okay, girl, how are you trying, what are you trying to, okay, let me just keep playing. That's hilarious. That bitch said, honey, you can't be popping if your shit not selling. What is this bitch in Helen? Nicki, that's the only thing you can't do is give a good punchline. But it's just tired. But let's just keep going. I'm not gonna. Did that bitch just come for somebody's child? See, you know what? You know what, little bitch? Let me tell you something. You know what? See? This is why I try not to do her, and I try to be nice to the Barbs and things of that nature, but what you don't do... Bitch, why are you bringing in kids? Why are you talking about this woman's kids? Bitch, she did not talk about none of your non-existent-ass, tired-ass kids, not one time. She talked about your tired-ass, plastic-ass body... Your tired ass, crooked ass fucking wigs, bitch. Like, girl, your tired ass chains and your tired ass career. But the fact that your ass coming for kids and talking about, girl, what she had to do to go to jail and all that, bitch, and you leaving her kid behind, apparently that's something she really went through. You know what? This is a rap battle, so let me not. But at the same time, bitch, nobody brought in your tired ass family, bitch. Oh, she did. I just hold myself, because she really did talk about her brother being a pedophile. But isn't that the truth? But that was nobody's kids. I don't know. Let me just, no frauds, okay? Just keep going. Okay. Trying to get in. Like, I'm really trying to get in, but girl, you are not spitting shit. But that's, you know, like, it's just like, It's ABC as raps like a motherfucker. You wanna mada wada boozy wada bada mama. Okay, girl. ABC, 1, 2, 3, girl, like girl. But I mean, it was a cute little comeback. Like, I got before and after pictures of your surgery, and bitch, you trying to look like Riley, which what, bitch? And girl, congratulations, Nikki. But that, let me, is there more to this? Or, fuck, don't drink. Don't care about Wayne. All right, done with that. So let's try the next song, because if that was your comeback, cute. But then it's just like, Nikki, for real? But the thing is, Miss Bitch went on for you for 7 minutes straight, giving it to your ass. Your ass came back on some foo-foo-foo, it's dummy down water bullshit. And if she's, let me stop, before I even play this, if this bitch about to sing, it's a chop. Nikki, no. We talked about you and singing. We had a conversation. Barbs, we had a conversation about her singing. It's a chop. It's tired. But whatever, let's see. And that's where she lost it. Yup, and that's it. Because, bitch, what is up with you and singing? You so cocky for no reason, bitch. Congratulations. What are you about to try to do with this singing album? This track, bitch. You've been around Drake a little too long. This sounds like some shit Drake could produce. I mean, it's a cute little bop, though. It's not bad. This auto-tune is fucking packing. Like, if you can't... She sings on one note through the whole song. She can hold a note. Like, I'm not saying the bitch sounds completely batshit crazy. But... I'm done with singing with Nikki, so girl, American Idol, try somewhere else. Let's do Changed It, because her wig looks late in this picture and I live for it. She's about to talk about how Lil Wayne changed her life. That's cute, if that's gonna be the case. Ain't no Easter here. The bitch gambled her career, now it's gonna be severe. I ain't just being watched. I ain't left hooked up, bitch, I feel flawed. And J2 teams, I am Billie Jean, and the bitch is my son. I'm doing it for fun. I just can't even get past through a whole song. Everybody bitches her sons. Everybody is, I'm this bitch, I am the queen of rap, who is the things of that. I just cannot anymore. Maybe come back again on a whole album with something that really can hit the radio and stick. I love you bitches for watching as always though. Follow me on Instagram, find me on Twitter, link in the description below. Barbs, go ahead and comment your asses off. I'm here for it. And I will see you bitches tomorrow. Girl. Bye, bitch.